Tears from Regine de Fleurs. This is a new one for us. It's supposed to smell like sadness, but I think sadness never smelled so good. It has lilac, albanum, orris, cognac oil. So it's fruity.
It's been described as the saddest, prettiest girl in the room.
Mm-hmm.
In a bottle, she is.
Yes. It's juicy and fruity, but then it kind of almost brings tears to the eyes in a good way. These are our little roundup of the not-so-romantic Valentine's fragrances for the more moody, introspective type.